Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithila. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul, another gift from them.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Ranger, stay by my side. I know the way. I'll stick to killing them! Stick together, Ranger.
We'll find whatever made that noise and silence.
Stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Be my sword!
It's what we was born for, you nonce. If we can kill them
quicker than they can kill us, that's bad.
But if not, did you hear?
At least you was born in time.
Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
We don't know how many Nazgul are here. We have a better chance against them together. No. Not ever.
Filthy traitor!
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession.
To my side, Talion! Lady Galadriel's light protects us!
The light of Galadriel repels his darkness.
Thank you. has been done to you. Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long is that shudder. It was over the city. We've no hope of retaking it.
But there are